Cnedaria is divided into three classes: Hydrozoa, Scyphozoa, and Anthozoa. Anthozoa is also known as Actinozoa. First, we have to discuss the main characters of the Hydrozoa. Yes, these animals are found in marine water as well as in fresh water. Yes, the main type of zooid is the polymp. Polymp is present in some animals. Medusa is also present. In example, Obelia, there are different types of zooids are all present. And Medusa is a free swimming form. Polymp is the sedentary, sessile, and cylindrical in shape. The inner cavity is known as the cylindron. Cylindron is undivided. It is not divided into any chambers or compartments. And nidocytes, stinging cells are present only in the ectoderm, which are absent in the endoderm. And germ cells, the reproductive cells, which are known as the sperms and female gametes. Yes, they are produced from the ectoderm only. The important character is the polymorphism. What is polymorphism means? In some animals, there are different types of zooids are present, like polymp, blastocyles, medusa, etc. Yes, these are structurally different and functionally different. Such type of system is known as the polymorphism. Yes, polymorphism is well developed in siphonophora order. Yes, the examples are hydra, freshwater polymp, and Obelia. It is commonly known as seafar. It is found in the marine water. And another example is the physalia. It is known as the Portuguese man of war. In second class is the Scyphozoa. These Scyphozoans are commonly known as the jellyfishes. It is not fish. They are found in the marine water, and mesoglia is well developed here. That's why they are commonly known as the jellyfishes. Yes, they are exclusively marine animals. These animals are not found in the fresh water. And here only medusoid forms are present, no polymp is present. As medusa is the umbrella or saucer shaped, and they produce the male gametes as well as female gametes, because the sexes are separate here. And cylindron, the inner cavity is divided into four chambers, and some canals are also present here. And mesoglia contains the amoebocyte cell. Yes, irregular shaped cells are present in the mesoglia. That is the character of the Scyphozoa. And nidocytes. Nidocytes not only present in the ectoderm, they are also present in the endoderm. Germ cells, reproductive cells are produced from the endoderm. Yes, examples are Aurelia. It is commonly known as jellyfish. And rhizostoma, another example. Third class is Anthozoa or Actinozoa. Yes, these are also exclusively marine animals. They are not found in fresh water. These are commonly known as sea anemones. They are mostly sedentary animals. Yes, only polympoid present. Medusa is completely absent in this class. And cylindron is divided into several compartments by septa. Yes, it is divided into different compartments. Each compartment is separated by a membrane, which is known as the septa. And mesoglia contains the connective tissue, but not amoebocytes. Yes, nidocytes are also present in the ectoderm as well as in the endoderm. Germ cells or reproductive cells are develops from the endoderm. The important character of this class is the exoskeleton is present in most of the animals, which contains the calcium carbonate, which are commonly known as the corals. The best example is the Great Barrier Reef, which is present in near to the seashore of the Australia. The examples are Adamsia, commonly known as the sea anemone, and Gorgonia. It is commonly known as sea fan, and Penatula. It is commonly known as sea pen, and Corallium rubrum. That is known as the coral. Yes, this is the classification of the phylum Cnedaria.